The ARIES system from Luminex offers you the flexibility to run IVD assays, as well as design and run lab-developed tests. Using SYNCT software, you can easily create and run your own assays with the most common PCR technologies, including TAQMAN and MultiCode. Once you have developed your LDT, running the assay is very similar to running an IVD assay, with the only difference being the addition of the primers or primers and probes to the ready mix tube, and then fastening it to the ARIES extraction cassette. In this video, we will demonstrate the steps to create your LDT on the ARIES system. For this example, we will use an ARIES system with SYNCT software and the UDP application installed, ARIES IVD extraction cassettes, ARIES Ready Mix, target-specific primers, a pipette, and tips. When designing your LDT, start with the assay file in SYNCT software and make the necessary modifications specific to your assay. These modifications can include selecting fluorophore channels, calling criteria, and thermocycling parameters. You may want to consider basing the parameters off your own data or peer-reviewed published data. If you develop your assay using the default universal cycling conditions, you can run it in the same batch as your ARIES IVD assays. Once you save the new assay file, export it to a thumb drive or network folder, and then import it onto your ARIES system. Now we'll review the assay workflow. To begin the assay workflow, place your ready mix tubes into the sample prep tray. Then add your primers or primers and probes to the ready mix tube and attach the tube to the ARIES extraction cassette. Finally, add the sample to the cassette, close the top, and place the cassette in the ARIES magazine. On the ARIES system or within SYNCT software, you can create orders for each sample. Scan the cassettes and sample barcodes to automatically accession the sample ID and cassette lot information. Now place the magazine into the system and initiate the run. Upon completion of the run, the data will be analyzed and the results can be exported or printed automatically. SYNCT software also allows for further analysis of the raw data, which enables you to make additional adjustments to the assay file parameters. Once you have properly validated your LDT, your lab is now able to experience the true value of ARIES automation.